differentiate among different branches of chemistry. Different branches of chemistry: physical chemistry, organic chemistry, inorganic chemistry, biochemistry, industrial chemistry, nuclear chemistry, environmental chemistry, and analytical chemistry. Physical chemistry: laws and theories that describe the structure and changes of matter. Organic chemistry: study of carbon-containing, hydrocarbon, substances and the derivatives. Inorganic chemistry: study of elements and their compounds except organic compounds. Biochemistry: physical and chemical changes that occur in living organisms. Industrial chemistry: methods and use of technology in the large-scale production of useful substances. Nuclear chemistry: changes that occur in atomic nuclei. Environmental chemistry: chemicals and toxic substances that pollute the environment and their adverse effects on human beings. Analytical chemistry: methods and instruments for determining the composition of matter. All the branches of chemistry are interrelated to each other. Question: how can we identify any branch of chemistry? Example: vinegar contains 5% acetic acid, formula CH3COOH. Vinegar is a carbon-containing compound, therefore it's included in organic chemistry. Color, taste, appearance, odor and structure of vinegar: study in physical chemistry. Its components: elements, carbon, hydrogen and oxygen of vinegar: study in inorganic chemistry. Adverse effects of this compound on the human due to vinegar is study in environmental chemistry. Effect of radioactive radiation due to vinegar: study in nuclear chemistry. In analytical chemistry, we do analysis of boiling point, melting point, percent composition of vinegar. Chemical reactions in the bodies of human beings due to vinegar: study in biochemistry. Obtain acetic acid on the large-scale study in industrial chemistry. Keep learning. Thank you.